So Manchester United goalkeeper Andre Onana had finally left the camp to join his national team Cameroon in Cote d'Ivoire for their Afcon game. So today they meet or they clash with Guinea at 5 p.m. But as to whether he features or not, it remains to be seen. Onana was stranded on his way to Cote d'Ivoire, but everything is sorted and he's finally there to help his national team in the Afcon. Finally, time off Manchester United. Let's see what Arthur Bayinde got to offer for Manchester United in Onana's absence. Be here for more.